Welcome back, welcome back. And now, let's talk about 119. It's literally just another Schuri leaf cheese. The first wave, there's nothing important to talk about, so let's skip it. And the second phase, well, it is different. My Schuri is on Bloodstone and my Lords is on Maga Harvest Tome, because you can ignore the ads until Kavrik summons these liches. What you have to do in that case is Lords pushing himself, non-stop using skills, and also you can use your A-Lords to give your Lords even more turns. Because Soul Weaver damaging or just using skills at all damage them very very badly. Nothing else does damage, so just cycle Lords until they are dead. And besides that, there's nothing important to know about that other than you shouldn't have too many souls, so try not to keep too many of them. But yeah, that's about it. See ya and good luck!
My firepower. I'm a little nervous about fighting. That's refreshing. I'll try my best. my firepower. I'll show you my ability. Take this. One shot is all it will take. What should I do? No one left now. I'll protect you. I won't lose to anyone. I'm strong. Let's start. One. Two. This is the end. I'll have to increase my firepower. Increase my firepower.